And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain.
Open up, I'm in here! Hey! Open up! Hello. Who is this?
What you wanted is done. It's in the envelope.
Who is this? What did I want? Hello?
Make sure you clean up your mess. No more loose ends.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Hey. Hi, what will it be?
Whiskey.
I'm sorry, you just look like someone who would enjoy magic.
Excuse me?
I have a magic trick. I'm gonna take these two quarters, I'm gonna balance them on this glass, and I bet you that I can pour the contents of this glass into your glass without dropping the quarters or spilling a drop. Now, if I do, you tell me your name. And if I don't, I'll go back to my chair. I'm Aaron.
Natalie.
Natalie? That's a cute name. So Natalie with a cute name, what brings you in here at 3 in the afternoon?
Rough day. You?
Yeah, the same. But it's looking better.
Should we get another?
I was just thinking the same thing. Bartender, two more, please. Nice house.
You like it? Belonged to my ex-husband. How about that drink?
So, reporter, that sounds interesting.
and downs like any other job.
Yeah, but you get to travel the world.
Oh, that's nothing. Anyone can travel the world. I get to travel the world and do shitty stories. But not for long.
Why is that?
I've got a plan.
Plans fail.
Not this one.
What is it?
I can't tell you. I'm keeping it close.
That's understandable.
Really?
Yeah. But it must not be a very good plan.
Why do you say that?
Because you're afraid I'll steal it.
Just because I choose not to tell you my plan doesn't mean I'm afraid you're going to steal it.
Yeah, it does. You know what it says to me?
Hmm.
Is that you don't have any faith in it.
No.
Okay.
It's a story. One that'll put me on the map.
About?
You know Governor Brewer?
Yeah.
The one they say has been having affairs with prostitutes? I've got the proof.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Videotape it all.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Nothing. It's in the works, just waiting it out now.
Aren't you afraid?
No. Oh, what's he gonna do? Send someone to kill me? So tell me, Mr. Aaron, whatever your last name is, have you ever been in love?
Well, that kind of came out of left field, didn't it?
Have you?
A long time ago.
What was her name?
Mia.
That's a pretty name. What happened?
A lot of things. You know, some people aren't meant for love.
That's bullshit.
Excuse me.
That statement, you can't say something like that.
Why not?
Because if you truly feel that way, then you have never been in love.
All right. What about you?
I don't have time for love.
Oh, well, there you go. Look, you can't go harping on me about love if you don't give yourself a chance to find it.
True. But that doesn't mean I'm not willing to let someone get close. Normally do this sort of thing. It was a little spontaneous. I don't know. Don't get me wrong. I enjoyed myself. I'm just usually a bit more uptight. I guess this is what happens when you get a few drinks in me.
Done. Look at what I asked for with the group.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again,